If you're headed to Aruba soon, you're in the right place. I'm Amanda with Barrettos on the Loose, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to easily and affordably get around via the Arubus. The Aruba Cruise Terminal is located on the northern side of downtown Aranjestad, the capital of the island. As you disembark your ship, you'll walk through the air-conditioned terminal where there's access to restrooms. Once you exit the terminal, walk down the stairs or ramp, follow the painted sidewalk, and head under the colorful canopy leading you to downtown. This walk can take 5 to 10 minutes depending on your speed and stops. So when you exit the cruise gate, you'll turn right along the main street, Lloyd G. Smith Boulevard. Walk about a block and then cross the street. You'll find the ticket booth where you can purchase a $5 retour card, which is good for 2 trips, or you can get an unlimited day pass for $10. You can pay in USD. The ticket office is open from 6 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Monday through Friday. The buses on the island belong to Arubus, the major public transportation company owned by the government of Aruba. They offer daily service starting at 5:45 a.m. and run every 15 minutes until 6 p.m. Then the buses run every 40 minutes until 11:30 p.m. Arubus is an easy, reliable, and affordable way to get around. The buses are equipped with AC, Wi-Fi, and USB charging ports. If you are traveling with small children and don't have car seats, this is also a safe and convenient transportation option. When you want the bus to stop, just press the stop request button. Once you get on, you can let the driver know where you want to go, and they'll let you know where to get off. There are bus stops all along the hotel area and at most beaches and tourist attractions. The Arubus is a great way to get to the popular Eagle Beach and Palm Beach, but not Baby Beach. Palm Beach is located north of Eagle Beach. It is a little further, and that's where we're headed. Upon boarding, we told the bus driver we wanted to get off at the Hilton. In between the Hilton and the Barcello is a resort service road, and that's how we're going to get to Palm Beach. A beach day is the perfect way to spend your day on the island, especially if you have children. Once you're ready to leave, just follow the same service road back to the street and wait for the bus. You'll get dropped off back where you started, unless of course you choose to get off sooner. Well, I hope you feel more confident and comfortable planning your day in Aruba, knowing you have the Arubus as a transportation option. If you enjoyed our video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching. See you in Aruba.